And we're checking on a driver following a bad overnight crash in Berkeley. Just take a look at this photo a viewer sent us from the scene on Catalpa and Coolidge near the high school. You can see an SUV crashed into a brick wall on the sidewalk after knocking over a trash can and a street sign. Police tell us the driver is getting treated and is expected to survive.